Hey guys, welcome back to Stop with Familia, and today I bought a $100 mystery box on eBay. This could have been an amazing compliment or amazing mistake. I got my knife here to, it's okay, it has a safety thing on it, to open it up and let's see the box. Oh, they just sent it. This is the box. $100 on it, it says, and
let's open it up.
So let's open it here. Let's open it. I don't know how to do this.
Let's put it on the ground.
Let's go. Put it on the ground down here. $100 could have gone in a waste, but maybe some family out there might have needed it. But, oh, I hope I didn't break anything. Okay, that is open. Okay. Okay. Open it up. It's a little bit more sticky tape. Seriously. Open it up. Okay. Let's see the note first. It looks like some interesting stuff in there. Okay. Or not. Okay. Thanks for buying a $100 mystery box. This doll has given me creepy things in the past year. Take care of it or she will take care of you. I don't like this already. I hope you like this stuff. I got this DVD player and it smashed everything in my home. Okay, crazy person. Okay, let's get the first thing out. The first thing out is this rat thing. Does it have anything to it? It has something to it. Haunted doll, name unknown. I'm scared. It feels weird. This is the doll. Looks weird. She also said to me on Instagram that this doll, like if I hold it and it doesn't want to get hold, like these things might poke her. I'm really scared. My kid's flipping out. Okay, let's wrap this back up. Put that over there. Put the haunted thing on it. The next thing that catches my eyes is shoes. Shoes that has charms. It's dirty. You shoes. There's this squishy thing. It smells like strawberries. OMG. Put it in the haunted stuff. There is this DVD. It said this smashed everything in our home. Okay. Let's open this up. Has nothing in it. That's weird. Okay. torch. Torcher. And there's two paintbrushes. Very weird. And then there's stop. There's inserted stuff. And that was all of the mystery box. So that was interesting. And I think I will have nightmares tonight. And if this doll does anything creepy, I'll video about it. And I hope a sayer goes on. Oh my god. This thing. Barked me. It's going in the garbage. Ah, I'm go. Oh, it really hurts. Ow. That's what it did. Literally a hole in there. So I might use this box for Christmas, I guess. So please smash that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! And if this video goes up more than 100 likes, then I'll definitely do another mystery box. A haunted one.